Fire on ice, mixed mag track.
The International Hockey League, 9 teams in 3 states, attracting over 1 million fans a year. The Columbus Owls, the Dayton Gems, the Flint Generals, the Fort Wayne Comets, the Kalamazoo Wings, the Muskegon Mohawks, the Toledo Gold Diggers, the Port Huron Flags, the Saginaw Gears. For over 30 years, the IHL has been bringing an exciting brand of hockey to Midwest fans, truly embracing the thrill of victory and the agony of defeat. The action is fast, aggressive, and exciting because the players give 100%. They're young and eager to make it to the National Hockey League. They have youth and stamina, and in most cases have been drafted by one of the major league clubs and are placed in the IHL to improve their skills. So they want to prove themselves in every game because the scouts for the NHL are watching. And here's where they get their seasoning. That's why the IHL annually attracts over 1 million fans. Young fans. Loyal fans, fans who lose themselves in the action, fans who haven't quite learned to appreciate the game. Unlike most spectator sports, the fan is close to the player. For the player, there's no place to hide. The fans can see the sweat on his face, feel the physical demands, and the agony of pushing himself to the limits. Unlike the huge football stadiums and baseball parks, the hockey arena gives the fans an intimate view of the game. And whether or not you have a strong feeling for the game, you appreciate what it takes out there on the ice. You see how hard the players perform, thrilled to the blinding speed of the puck rifling toward the net. Feel the frustration of your team when the breaks of the game go against them. Each game is a social event, a family affair, one that provides outstanding entertainment at a reasonable price. The IHL games are played in clean, well-lighted, modern arenas. As a fan, you sit in comfortable theater seats and never have to worry about the weather. To satisfy your hunger and thirst, there are All-American Red Hots and steaming coffee. Most of the arenas are centrally located and easily accessible. In other words, the IHL cities offer a brand of good, wholesome entertainment that doesn't stretch the family budget, and the arenas are close to home. Once you get involved in the sport, it's almost total. Hockey fans are the most vocal of all. They have strong feelings for the game. This gives rise to emotion. It rubs off on others, and the excitement builds. We'll be right back. The season begins in mid-October and culminates in April with the drive for the Turner Cup, the International Hockey League's equivalent to the Stanley Cup. The Joseph Turner Memorial Cup is awarded annually by the Board of Governors of the IHL to the team winning the playoff championship. The Memorial Cup honors Joe Turner, a goalie who distinguished himself in amateur leagues almost 40 years ago. He went on to play professionally with the Detroit Red Wings. Joe Turner was killed in action during World War II while serving with the United States Army in Belgium. Beginning in 1946, the first year of the Turner Cup playoff, the championship series has continued without interruption every year since that time. Like the World Series in baseball, the Turner Cup series brings a special excitement to the game of hockey as it is played in the International Hockey League. Of seven series, and many times the outcome is not decided until the final second of the seventh game. That's the International Hockey League. Teams made up of young, aggressive players who represent the Columbus Owls, the Dayton Gems, the Flint Generals, the Fort Wayne Comets, the Kalamazoo Wings, the Muskegon Mohawks, the Toledo Gold Diggers, the Port Huron Flags, the Saginaw Gears. A league devoted to bringing exciting family entertainment to the fans in its member cities. That's what the International Hockey League is all about.
pottery making is just simply a part of your daily life. It's what we do. You know, it's who we are. It is our connection to the earth.
When you feel close to nature and realize how much we depend on it, you begin to understand just how important it is that we take care of the earth. That's why these New York City kids are adding a little greenery to their scenery.
We're planting a tree here so we can make the street here look pretty
and beautiful.
We can plant the tree so we're gonna get oxygen.
A full no ground up!
Whoa!
Trees are great because they give birds and squirrels homes to live in, and they give people shade.
We're planting trees so we can save the earth.
Ever since I was a child, I have always loved trees, and I think studying them